Fuck my life. Here we go.
Hey, what's up, guys? Travis here with Every Single Sunday. Today's video, we are at the Donner Hare Scramble in Northern California, just outside Lake Tahoe at the Donner Ski Ranch. We spent Saturday down in Downeyville, California, riding some single track, and then came back to Truckee to spend the night Saturday night. Sunday morning, race day here, Donner Ski Ranch for the Donner Hare Scramble. It's a District 36 AMA race, and this was one of the best race days I've ever had. So just a little bit of prep work here, getting the right tires on the bikes, and getting everything good once over, cleaned up, and looking ready for you. So anyway, we're going to jump right into racing here. I'm not going to show you the full three-lap thing because it'd be boring, but I'm going to show you some of the best parts from the day and most of the course. So I hope you enjoy. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell.
All right, guys, row before us. Yeah, that's right, doing my intro right now with trail bound. Getting things ready to go. Making sure it comes on while I can hear it. Watch out. Protect you guys too. Fuck my life. Here we go.
Obviously, guys, I'm not a racer. At this point, I can't see anything, I can't breathe. I know I got 2.5 hours of rocks, roots, trees, everything, and 200 guys in front of me right now, so not too worried about the 15 or 20 that are in my class. So we're just gonna get through this first part, get up into the tech stuff, and then start picking people off.
For it not being dusty this year.
Bear with me, guys. I know, going slow on the fast parts, but this isn't what I'm into. I don't want to throw it down or do something dumb on this part. Just taking my time, And once we get to the rocks and the good stuff, then we start having some fun and picking some guys off. So I guess this would be a good time to tell you about the mistake in starting. They actually put the B vet class, which I'm racing in the very, very back, row 10, behind the masters, behind the 40 plus, behind the super seniors, all that stuff. Event organizers came over and said, sorry, it was just easier to move our class to the back, but not the best place to start, but start of the race right here, obviously. We are jammed up behind the old guys and some of the slower guys. Luckily, all the C class riders went on Saturday, so they're not out here right now, and plus some of the stuff that's on this course, you would not want any sportsman level guys on. Not trying to be rude yelling watch your arm, but this thing is steep. If you look outside a little bit, GoPro makes it look flat, but there's no stopping coming down that thing, so doing the best we can not to hit anybody here.
Thank you.
One, I'm already destroyed, guys.
Yeah.
Josh in front of us. Course go. There it is.
Oh wow, this is gnarly.
For everybody who's ever been to a dirt bike race and course markers are terrible, this is not that event. No matter where you go on this track, there's course markers everywhere and you're never second guessing yourself. Unless you do what I did earlier and got a little bit off track, but if you're following the main course, these guys did the best job ever marking stuff off. Thank you so much to District 36, we had a great time this day.
Thank you.
I'm tired. Can't even finish lap one right now. go.
Alright guys, so yeah, it sounds like I'm basically about to throw up right here. I was so exhausted, I was pretty much dry heaving for a couple minutes, and just pushing myself as hard as I could to get through that stuff and not be in the best shape, definitely took its toll on me.
About to throw up right now. Pushing too hard. Too hot. No goggles.
Alright guys, like I said, we were just going to show you the course, not the full race video. We ended up doing three laps. That was the first lap, 45 minutes, 36 seconds. I was in 5th overall out of 20th. Lap 2 we go 46:48, so about a minute 15 slower, I'm in 7th. And then on the third lap, I go 10 minutes slower, 56 minutes, 21 seconds. Basically, I cramped up, my arm wasn't working, wasn't even able to pull the clutch in, so I had to pull over and take a break before the rocks at the end. dropped me all the way down to a finishing position of 11th place. But anyway, this race was so much fun. I highly recommend everyone come out and do it. I think it's in June or July next year. They move it up quite a bit for some reason. But check it out, AMA District 36. It's in the Reno, Tahoe area at Donner Ski Ranch, and it's a ton of fun, so you should come out. I'm gonna throw a couple clips in here at the end, and then also in a couple weeks, I'm gonna make a clip video with my favorite passes from the race, people passing me, my crashes, basically all sorts of highlights. So once again, if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell, and as always, get out and ride. All right, guys, so this is near the end of lap number two. My buddy Josh had passed me about 10 minutes before, and I managed to close back in on him right here. So this is me coming up on his tail. He's got the yellow sleeves right there, and we have a good battle through this last part of the rock section on lap number two here. So anyway, once again, if you're new to the channel, make sure and subscribe, but this is some great footage right here, so check it out, and thanks for watching.
Joshy, let's go!
So right here, Josh takes the main line to the left. I try and go up this little slab here where the two people are about halfway through the screen. I come up over this. I want to pop to the rocks on the left, but they are there in the way, so I end up way, way offline. I was basically trying to go around and get by Josh because I would absolutely love that.
Damn it, really wanted to pass Josh with that. You got it, Josh. Go, go, go. Come on.